Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Sophia Melendez.
And I'm Jose.
And this is your weekly update, presented to you by Jose. Airbands is on February 22nd. Sign up today.
Next Friday is the blood drive. You must be 17 years old or older to donate.
Want to join a club? Club Rush is today at lunch.
Winter formals tomorrow from 7 to 11 p.m. Tickets will be $50 at the door.
I'm Jose Minimbo, and this has been your weekly update.
See you next week, Titans.
Tell me what your view is. See from.
Go! 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my gosh, I forgot what song was on.
No, we're not doing any songs, we're just playing. Play, keep playing.
I don't wanna do it anymore.
Wait! Are you guys filming the exact same commercial as last year for Airbands? That's pretty whack. Can't you do anything more creative?
That's right.
You know what? Cut to the Jordan montage.
Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away.
Hey Titans, I'm Allie.
And I'm Sophia. We don't have any upcoming games for you guys this week, but we just thought that we wish all our teams entering CIF good luck.
Good luck, Titans. We're not.
Hey everyone, it's Kamata here, and today we're playing this game with Varsity Girls Basketball. I'm gonna call it the Rap Circle, because they're sitting in a circle and they're about to drop some bars. We're here with Sydney, Abby, Taylor, Ashley. I knew that.
Alyssa,
Ari, Janai, Tanya, Haoni, Nyla, and Kylie. They're all in the bar. Yeah. So basically, the way this game is gonna work, I'm gonna write down over here. I'm gonna write down an end rhyme, some type of word, like an end rhyme that they're gonna have to go off of. They're gonna have to keep the beat using a metronome like, on that phone in the
metronome.
Middle of the table. That's what you guys were listening to the whole time.
Okay, sorry.
And then it's process of elimination, so if you stutter or you don't rhyme,
you're out.
And round one. Okay, yeah, we're gonna start off with the I sound.
Okay,
my name is Sydney and I say hi.
Okay, no, just like that, but don't give her any ideas.
Oh, I mean, okay, don't worry, I got one.
Okay, so, and you guys, should I say that they can't say the same, yeah, you guys can't say the same words.
Oh
you can't, you guys can't all say hi. I know you guys are usually teammates, but if you want to win, you probably shouldn't whisper in each other's ears. Okay, ready? Here,
I'm ready. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm a baby who likes to cry.
In basketball, my shot percentage is high. When the boys walk by, they go, oh my.
That'd be an elephant. So we're gonna continue from there. Bye.
Come on.
Round two.
The new sound is
cool.
Is
oh. I play basketball, it's the shape of an O. You wish you were me, cause it's a big show.
Oh my god, I hate Doritos.
Oh, I holler for a dollar.
I wash my face and my skin will glow.
I drink a cup of Joe!
Oh,
I drink
Cheerios. I don't know.
Yes.
No.
Hey!
When I play basketball, they all say, oh no.
Oh!
Dip cookies in my milk. Oreos.
Hey!
You guys keep going?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Well, she's not. Yeah. Okay.
It's real slight.
Oh my god, we're gonna have a fight.
I wear contacts because I have bad eyesight.
Oh my god, I hate going out at night.
I'm gonna win with all my might.
I really hate you, Kylie. This ain't tight.
I know how you feel, but it's just right.
Kylie, you're so rude, man. I don't have anything.
You are the best rapper on the basketball team.
Yes.
But do you have the nicest shot on the basketball team?
No!
I was going to get to this on TV.
Okay, best player, best rapper.
What the?
Let's see y'all get your hands
up. Almost every round.
Okay, so she did.
You're a loser and you have a broken kneecap. Oh! Go. You want to do this like when you're like super like mad.
Take a shower.
Whoa. Okay, you do this to paper to like
punch things.
No.
Tear things. Yell.
Oh, well, you got it.
If a fish comes off the little sharp thing that's getting jabbed with, what is it? If you look, yeah, and you're getting let go. Another word for it. You know. Release. What's the opposite of on? Off. Put it together. Off.
On.
Off of.
Thank you.
You can't say off.
I didn't. Oh, you said off.
Next. Next.
Oh, when you're little and like you don't meet that age require or the height requirement, and there's like a select thing for them to like go in.
A playground. Daycare.
It's like they can swim in it.
A pool. A swimming pool. A kid pool. A kiddie pool. A spa.
It's like for like small kids.
Swimming.
Come on!
Swimming.
No! No, you got to
swimming. Swim, swim, swim.
No!
A waiting pool!
This is another pork product that is served with gravy on top and rice, kind of. And it, you can grill it.
Ham.
Hiya! Karate!
Chop? Oh.
Pork chop.
You play a game with like your friends and like if you say one thing then you have to go do something, but then if you pick another then you have to like tell the...
What?
What are you talking
about? It's not that hard, Michaela!
I don't understand what you say.
Truth or dare, we're starting over. Okay. You can go to school here to be...
College.
Okay, but what kind of college?
I don't know.
You can vote.
A tour college!
It's an idiom, and it's about seafood.
Under the sea.
No. No, okay, it's a seafood that you eat. Jumbo shrimp.
Yeah.
That's an oxymoron.
Yeah. Oh, it's like the thing that protects us. It's like a
government.
No, it's like it's an agency.
Homeland Security.
Yes.
This is a phrase. Someone who is not mentally stable is
crazy.
Crazy. A simile uses
like
crazy. Like, what does the fox? I just said fox.
Okay, she sings Holler Back Girl.
Christopher!
Mother of a...
Ah!